purposed for excellence production.
Hey there, I hope you're good wherever you are. I want to take this time to briefly talk about Purpose for Excellence. It's a Christian organization whose vision is to equip and empower souls. This is through the Word of God and any other means so that souls may be well equipped for the work of the gospel and for a wholesome living. The mission of Purpose for Excellence is to enlighten, equip, and empower the youth as well as the vulnerable group in the society, spiritually, intellectually, rationally, emotionally, and physically for a holistic growth. This means that this organization is not only concerned with the spiritual growth of an individual, but his wholesome living. Just as our Lord Jesus Christ grew in wisdom, in stature, gaining favor from God and men, we see all aspects of life in that pattern of living in his life, in that he grew in wisdom, that is intellectually. And he grew also in stature, that is physically, gaining favor from God, that is, he had a relationship with God, that is a spiritual aspect, and also favor with men, that was his social life. So, in the same way, we as his followers, the Purpose for Excellence, are aimed at equipping the society in ways that they will grow holistically for his glory. Yes, now that was the mission. Now, the core values. We have a mentorship and empowerment. That means that these people who we are reaching to have to be mentored, have to be groomed and sharpened by people who have the expertise or the skills so that we can develop holistically. We have also ethics and integrity, that means standing for